believe there's going to be another session or sessions to really dig down in here. Last two questions were about something very important, not that it isn't all important, but one was about the airport, and one was about the garden. And I'm just going to do my own little focus group here tonight on the gardener, and I would like you, a show of hands, those who believe in the remove option for the gardener, please show me your hands. Those who believe in the maintain option. Thank you. Those who believe, well, those are the only two options that we say we can afford. The one that's improved, we say it's too expensive, and replaces over the moon expensive. So thank you for that. I think there is a relationship between the waterfront, the portlands, and the gardener. And I'd like to make your views well known on this fact when it comes to city council. The other one is on the airport. I also believe that the airport is a very big issue that's facing all of us here. And if I could just do another little focus group, how many people believe that the airport should not be expanded? Are there people here who believe it should be expanded? A couple of people, thank you. So generally when we're on the waterfront issues, I'm noticing that on the airport and on the garden that we have keep one the way it is, if not at least, and take one down. That's what you told me tonight, but I'm always interested to hear what you think. And I look forward to small group tables. And I just want to thank all the staff that have done such an amazing job. Since we took back the Portlands from the monorail to Ferris Wheel, remember that? That was in 2011. And since then, nose to the grindstone. And this is what we have had, a tremendous amount.